Okay, this is a demonstration of my Zephyr with the original style blade on it and a wire wound resistor of 180 ohms I've placed in the base. This also has a bridge rectifier in there also making DC voltage. So I've got my thermometer here. And of course, the wire wound resistor is going to make some heat. We'll make heat, and it's been on about 10 minutes now. Let's see what we got. 94 degrees. Ambient temperature is 83 degrees. Not too bad. I think it'll be just fine.